Undosi wathi mangabe fika empaphala wameqhumeni umuzi wakhe wawubukela phansi wabuka isimoba sakhe esesikhathakhathele lapho amalima akasekho sekumele ukuthi akhiphe imali ephaketheni lakhe wasethubuka lenga semhosheni wabona izihlahla ezayitshalwe yingane sikaLinono uhlanganisani nozithelile seyiqala ukuvela ngaphezulu katshani sezibingelela zithi sawubona zawududuza kumoya wakhe undosi lezo yihlahla lezo wathi mangabe phosta amehla akhe le wabona uzithelile uphuma ediphini uzama ukuhlukanisa izinkomo izinkomo ezisaye ediphini neseyiphuma khona ayike okwesixhuku sabafana babemhleka uzithelile benza nje amahlaya ngozithelile nje bemhleka nje ukuthi intombazane elusayo umlusikazi wokubonapha intombazane elusayo ngicela ukukutshela ukuthi oyedwa walabafana ukhanjana wathatha induku lalusa ngayo isagila lalusa ngaso washaya eimpondweni zenkomo isagila saqhasha sashaya uzithelile ehlombe bahlekaka abafana ukuthi hawu ushaye inkomo kanye nomlusikazi bahleka abafana ababehamba nokhanjana uzithelile ezobuhlungu ngicela ukukutshela wediniwe esechusha phakathi kweinkomo eqonde ngqo ukhanjana kanye nesixuku sabafana wayeminabo Megafika uzithelile esixukwini sabafana ambuza ukhanjana uthi khanjana wenzani ungishayelani khanjana ey ukhanjana aphendule ngokukhulu ukudelela yabona ukutshengisa ukuthi hawu uyamdelela vele ngicela ukukutshela ke abafana sebeyahleka ukuthi hayibona kuzoshawa intombazane khanjana sekaphikiswane ke ukuthi ukhanja uzithelile uthi gadla phela khanjana khona ngizokukhombisa mina amantombazane alusayo Ngicela ukukutshela ukuthi wagcina esegadlile kuzithelile wayintika wamshaya ngenduku eshaya ukhanjana ukhanjana kwaze wagcina esebanza uzithelile ukhanjana impela igazi selithanda ukulunguza emakhaleni ngoba ebuye wayintika nangamaqopho ebusweni uzithelile ngale nkathi bemdedelile kancane uzithelile ulusa nje ingoba umfo wabo uhlanganisani usebenza emajalidini abelungu usebenza ingadi aphinde futhi ahambe nabelungu mangabe bayodlala igalofu ehambe bacoshela amagalofu ngemgqibelo mase kuthi mangabe kuuthi kade liduma izulu uhlanganisani bekahamba athengise inkowankowani amakhowe ukuze phela beke isinkwa etafuleni ulale kudliwe ekhaya kandosi aphinde futhi akwazi ukuthi athenge izincwadi zesikole ayithengele yena kanye nodadewabo uzithelile uhlanganisani esikoleni abanye abafana bamthandisisi kahle ngoba uhlanganisani ubekahlakaniphile esikoleni emuhle kakhulu ezincwadini emuhle kakhulu nasemidlalweni emuhle nje kona konke mase kuthi amantombazane ke emthanda uhlanganisani manje kuba dinaka abafana esikoleni yonke lo yonto ububona nje ukuthi bahlezi bemlwisa uhlanganisani inzondo yabo ke yayijule kakhulu ngoba baze bapantshisa nebhayisekili uhlanganisani weza ngale esikoleni ngoba uhlanganisani bekahlala emajalidini avuke limsiza ibhayisekili ukuthi akwazi ukuthi afike esikoleni yize bekafike esemanzi into umjuluko kodwa ibhayisekili leli belimsiza kakhulu kodwa ke yena nabanye abafundi benza uhlelo ukuthi ibhayisekili libekwe komunye umuzi oseduzane nesikole Ucele ubikela unkosikazi wakhe uMakhumalo ngohambo oluvele eThekwini. Ey kumxakeke uMakhumalo indlela ubafana ayiphathe ngayo. Aphinda amxoxeleke nangokuthi ubona uzithelile eyimela ebafaneni. Yize uMakhumalo kingamjabulisanga lonto uthi kuzothiwana ukuthi ingane yamakholwa bikade ilwa kodwa undosi bekasijabulelile leso senzo sikazithelile.